This is it.
I got nothing left, man.
I know. One day, you'll tell your kids, when you were up against the ropes, when you were down and had nothing left, that you stood up and you fought for who you are.
Boxing is one of the hardest sports in the world. It requires endurance, strategy, technique.
Think of your leg.
Had to run.
That's twice already. One more thing, you're gone.
So why are you here, kid?
I want to be somebody.
Fighting ruined everything, Jay. Don't you know that?
I need to get us back home, Ma.
No, okay? Not like that, Jay, no.
Don't be outworked. Maybe our class, maybe our technique, but don't be outworked.
You're the only one that calls me by my name.
Hell, I'm the only one that knows you.
That's it!
The crowd loves this kid. We make a show. The Challenger.
They offered you a title shot.
I can't do it.
What did you just say?
Stop holding back!
I'm doing my best, all right?
No.
What do you want from me?
Your best. If you don't stand up and fight for who you are now, right now, you never will.
This kid's an underdog. America's an underdog.
So on those days that you don't feel like working too hard, somebody's working. How hard are you willing to work?
I'm afraid.
I know.
We show people his life. Home, training, everything. Follow him right up to the fight.
It takes more than knowledge to be great. It takes something special. Pop and I never had it. I think you just might.
The champ of the Bronx versus the champion of the world. Hold on to your seats, folks. We got a fight on our hands.
The champ has never seen a challenger like this.
He's trying to do like you. Be somebody.
It's suicide, Jay. He'll kill you out there.
I've seen too many boxers waste their talent, waste their lives because they were afraid. Afraid of losing, but mostly afraid of winning.
When I first met you, they didn't even know your name. Now listen to him.
That's my son. He's out there fighting for me.
How you want to be remembered? How you want to be remembered?